Hiya, Sandy! Boy, am I glad to see you! You won't believe what happened to me and Gary this morning.
Let me guess. Curiosity got the best of you again?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Well, don't you fret, little varmint. This squirrel knows just the thing to cheer you up. A good old-fashioned karate match. Just step into my arena when you're good and ready. Okay, now listen up, because I'm going to remind you how this all works. We've got a short amount of time to bust up all this junk in your yard. The person who breaks the most stuff when the time runs out is the winner.
Just tell me which moves are legal, if you have the guts.
I'll teach you a few moves. You can press the action button to karate chop, and press the action button a couple of times to chain attacks together. Press the action button. Ready, set, go! Ow! Ow! SpongeBob, that was some tussle. You did okay for a sea critter.
Oh, you weren't so bad for a land critter.
That plum took all the fire out of me. I'm going home for a nap. Why don't you drop on by my tree dome and pay a visit, okay?
That was sure swell of Sandy to cheer me up. I wish I could do something special for her. I know! I'll give her a present! But what would Sandy like? Visiting Sandy in her tree dome. Where else in Bikini Bottom can you worry about dying from all this air? That's strange. I don't feel as dry as I usually do, and I don't need my helmet at all. Oh, the ground in here is soaking wet.
SpongeBob, get your squishy little body over here. Help!
What happened in here, Sandy?
I got all fired up after our karate match and wanted to practice some more, but I guess I got carried away because I accidentally poked some holes in the dome. This place is filling up faster than 11 gallons in a 10-gallon hat.
What can I do to help?
See if you can find something to plug the holes in the dome. You've got to plug all the holes to stop the water from coming in.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished. All the holes are plugged.
Thanks, SpongeBob. You're a real lifesaver. This place will probably stay soaked for days. As for me, I'm going upstairs to dry off. Nation. All those holes in my dome made this place wetter inside than out. I could sure use something special to spruce up this old tree. Tarnation. All those holes in my dome made this place wetter inside than out. I could sure... Hey there, SpongeBob. Back so soon? What you got there?
Well, I just thought you might like this. It's a really weird acorn that makes funny noises when you shake it. Maybe you can use it as a decoration for your tree.
Why, isn't this the fanciest doohickey you ever done saw? This will look great on top of my tree. Hold on a sec while I put it up there. SpongeBob! This is no acorn! Get up here right away!
Seems to be the problem, Sandy.
That acorn you gave me is nothing more than a hive filled with angry bees and wasps. Now someone has to get to the top of the tree and get it down.
Let me guess. That someone is bright yellow and kind of square. Okay, I'll see what I can do to get the hive out of your tree. Oh. Thank you. hive is out of your tree, so, no hard feelings. Right.
That's a good start, but now I've got all these stinging varmints flying around in here. Round them all up. If you do a good job, I might even have a reward for you.